Hey, yesterday I started a kind of experiment on my own. I thought that if I am currently doing research and writing about innovation, about technological change, about the shift towards renewable energies, it would be interesting to understand the process from inside, so to practice some kind of innovation on my own. And the idea of innovation that I came up with was very simple. I decided to learn a programming language, namely the Python. The Python has a reputation to be really good for quantitative data mining, so very much what I usually do with data. And from now on, each post, each update on my research blog is an account of my research, and in the same time, it is an account of my wrestling with the Python. And I am trying to give a current account of my personal experience in order to understand better the process of innovation, of technological change. Anyway, you can read more on my blog today. Bye.